or the joy and happiness that can come in being in the presence. Because a lot of things which are good, a lot of things which are not so good. So it's very important for us, as they said, to be mindful and bring our mind back to the present whenever we start dwelling on the past. The same goes for the future. We have a lot of anxiety about future. What is the future going to hold for us? Will I live long? Will my family live long? Will my children be successful? Will my husband be with me for the next 20, 30 years that I'm alive? These are little things which bother us besides the business that we do, besides the work that we're doing, besides the community that we live in. So the future always holds a lot of anxiety. So if we can bring back our mind to the present, we can start living more joyfully, more happily. To my mind comes an example when we are driving and whenever we see a red light, for a moment we think, oh my God, so much traffic. Why is this red light there? I would have done much better. I would have reached much earlier. The destination would have arrived much sooner. Why do I have to waste my time, these 15 minutes, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, whatever the traffic is? But that is the time, if I start to believe it is a break, it is bringing me back to the present, giving me a little moment to think about where am I going? What is everybody's final destination? Isn't it the cemetery? So are we in a hurry to go there? No. We don't want to go in that direction. Where do we want to go? We want to go where there is life. And where is life? Life is in the present. Not